frame store setting. First, press and hold down the FS button. The preset row of input sources will light up. While still holding down the FS button, press the required input on the preset row. The contents of each frame store will be uploaded to the SE-2800 from the supplied Datavideo Switcher Configuration Utility software. To cancel the frame store, hold down the FS button, then turn off the input on the preset row.